Today, we've come up with a video related to cruise ships, and that too about the most expensive ones. Who doesn't want to go on a cruise? Seriously, everyone wants to go on a cruise at least once in their lifetime. Well, maybe not people with a fear of the ocean or boats. Sadly, not everyone can afford to relax and enjoy the sea because of seasickness. But also, cruises are some of the most expensive vacations ever. If you're wealthy and can afford to throw away money like it's nothing, then we suggest finding a cruise to a destination you love and blowing way too much money on a suite. Cruises have rooms that are nicer than hotels and crazy fun activities. It's more like walking around on a floating island of fun than going on a boat ride. Cruise ships not only allow you to visit multiple countries in one trip for a smaller price than flying, but also keep you entertained on board. So we're here to discuss the top 10 most expensive cruise ships that have everything you could ever dream of, and the top 10 that are amazing for you. It's time to start saving, guys, because after this, you're going to think about going on one of these ships. Let's begin with number 10, and make sure you stay tuned to tune in for number 1. Number 10, Queen Mary 2. Here's an interesting fact about this one. There are contradicting reports on the cost of QM2, with some saying $900 million and others saying $880 million. And even some at $800 million. With all of the refurbishments and upgrades the ship has had, it's probably worth a lot more than any of those. Queen Mary 2 is a flagship and transatlantic ocean liner of Cunard Line, built at a cost of more than $880 million, or 550 million pounds. QM2 is Cunard's only transatlantic ocean liner operating between Southampton and New York. After the retirement of Queen Elizabeth II in 2008, Queen Mary II also sails on an annual world cruise. The transatlantic ocean liner carries 2,620 passengers and 1,238 crew members. It features a 1,347-seat Britannia restaurant, 200-seat Queen's Grill, Royal Court Theater, Winter Garden, 14 bars and clubs, and health and fitness facilities. QM2 was built in Saint-Nazaire, France, and is a totally unique design for sailing transatlantic cruises from the UK to the US. Number 9. Disney Dream. As the name suggests, Disney was launched by the Disney Cruise Line. Disney Dream, owned by Disney Cruise Line, cost nearly $900 million to build. The cruise ship was put into service in 2011 and now sails to the Bahamas. It offers 1,250 staterooms accommodating 4,000 guests and more than 1,458 crew. The cruise ship gives a glimpse of early 20th century design as well as cruise industry first features such as the Aqueduct, the first water coaster at sea. Disney Dream boasts of being a true family cruise liner, offering one-of-a-kind venues and experiences to each member in the family. Number 8. Quantum of the Sea. Royal Caribbean International's Quantum-class cruise ships are reportedly the third largest class of cruise ships behind their own owners' Oasis-class and MSC Cruises' Meraviglia-classes ships by gross tonnage. The three ships in this class, Quantum of the Seas, Anthem of the Seas, Ovation of the Seas, have almost similar features and the cost of production, i.e. about $9.4 million. The three ships in the series were starting their maiden voyage in the years of 2014, 2015, and 2016, respectively. Among these 168,666 GT vessels, the first two vessels have a length of 1,139 feet and a maximum beam of 162 feet, while the third vessel has a length of 1,142 feet and a maximum beam of 160 feet. The Quantum-class cruise ships are capable of housing a maximum of 4,905 passengers and 1,500 crew members. Number 7. Norwegian Bliss. Norwegian Epic really is expensive with its unique design and size. Norwegian Cruise Line's brand new behemoth luxury ship, Norwegian Bliss, that set sail last year, also joins the list with about $1 billion cost of production. Built by Meyer Werft, the 168,028 GT Norwegian Bliss has a length of 1,094 feet, a molded beam of 136.2 feet, and a maximum draft of 29.53 feet. With 20 decks, the vessel features 2,220 cabins that can accommodate 4,000 passengers in addition to 1,700 crew members. Offering a great vacation experience to its guests, Norwegian Bliss features elegant suites, several themed dining areas and bars, a 20,000 square foot observation lounge, an 800 seat Bliss Theater, and a two-story go-kart track. Number 6. MSC Meraviglia. MSC Cruises' MSC Meraviglia cruise ship is the lead ship of MSC's new class of vessels being built by STX France. The cost of production of one ship in the class is reportedly around $1 billion, as this vessel is part of the Geneva Baseline's $10.2 billion investment for a total of 11 vessels to be delivered by 2026. MSC Meraviglia is packed with extraordinary features for the perfect experience at sea in any season. Enjoy outstanding dining options and out-of-this-world entertainment with new panoramic areas, an innovative ocean view lounge, a two-deck inside promenade with an LED dome, and a spectacular amusement area connected to an outdoor water park. Also, MSC Divina is one of the four ships that sailed to Ocean Cay MSC Marine Reserve, MSC's exclusive Bahamian destination. Set its first sail in June 2017, MSC Meraviglia was the world's fourth largest cruise ship when it launched, behind Oasis-class ships. Number 5. Ada Nova. Ada Cruises, first of the new Excellence-class ships, Ada Nova is reportedly the fifth biggest passenger vessel in the world. The cost of production of this 337-meter-long luxury vessel, built by Meyer Werft in Germany, is reportedly $1.1 billion. Launched in December 2018, Ada Nova's highlight is the green cruising concept, the world's first cruise ship that can be powered at sea and in port by liquefied natural gas. The 183,900 GT Ada Nova features more than 2,600 passenger cabins, with a capacity to accommodate 6,600 passengers, in addition to up to 1,500 crew members. The vessel has a total of 17 restaurants, 23 bars, a luxury day spa, and 360-degree theater, etc., to meet the passengers' luxurious dining and entertainment needs. Number 4. Harmony of the Seas. Another Oasis-class cruise ship of Royal Caribbean International, Harmony of the Seas is another expensive luxury passenger vessel currently in service. Despite costing Royal Caribbean the same expense of its sister vessel, $1.35 billion, Harmony of the Seas comes behind Symphony of the Seas due to the 1,100 tons difference in size with the former. The 228,081 GRT vessel is also 1,188 feet long, 215.5 feet wide, and 238 feet in height. With 2,747 staterooms in various sizes, Harmony of the Seas is capable of housing 6,687 passengers in addition to 2,200 crew members. Similar to its sister ship, Harmony of the Seas features several dining and entertainment options abroad. Starting construction in 2014, the ship set its first sail in May 2016 to Southampton from the facility of STX France. Number 3. Symphony of the Seas. Royal Caribbean International's Oasis-class cruise ship, Symphony of the Seas, is the world's largest passenger ship currently in service. Thus, for obvious reasons, Symphony of the Seas is one of the most expensive cruise ships in the world now, with a cost of production of $1.35 billion. Built by STX France, the vessel measures 1,188 feet in length, 215.5 feet in width, and 238 feet in height. With a gross registered tonnage of 228,081 tons, the ship that started its maiden voyage in April 2018 features 18 decks and is capable of accommodating a maximum of 6,680 passengers and a 2,200-person crew. The features aboard this luxury cruise ship include 22 restaurants, 24 pools, children's water park, ice skating rink, full-size basketball court, and two 43-foot rock climbing walls, etc. Number 2. Oasis of the Sea. The first in Oasis-class luxury ships, Oasis of the Seas is another $1.4 billion cruise ship in the Royal Caribbean International's fleet. This 225,282 GRT vessel was the world's largest cruise ship when it launched in 2008. While all the other features of the Oasis of the Seas match with its sister vessel, the length of the vessel is reportedly 50 millimeters shorter than the Allure of the Seas. However, it has been stated that the classified length of these vessels was the same and the changes were unintentional, as it happened due to the small changes in the temperature of the steel used for construction. Number 1. Allure of the Seas. The one that tops our list is the Allure of the Seas. The Allure of the Seas is one of the two most expensive cruise ships in operation around the world. The second ship in the Royal Caribbean International's Oasis class cruise ships, Allure of the Seas was the world's largest passenger ship when it launched in November 2009. Reportedly, around $1.4 billion was incurred in the construction of this world-class cruise ship at the STX Europe Turku shipyard in Finland. This 1,187-foot-long vessel measures 215 feet in width with a gross registered tonnage of 225,282 tons. With 18 total decks, the vessel can accommodate a total of 6,780 guests and 2,200 crew members. The main features of the ship include a two-deck dance hall, an ice skating rink, 25 dining options, and a theater with a 1,380 seating capacity. These ships deserve to be the expensive ones because of their features. Aren't these cruise ships eye-catching? Also, are we missing out on any of the cruise ships? Let us know in the comments section. If you like this video, then don't forget to hit the thumbs up and hit the bell icon to get notified first. Also, share this video with your friends or family soon in the next video. Till then, take care and stay safe.